Supporters of the opposition candidate as well as UNP supporters arrived in Rajagiri this morning to consolidate his victory.